So this is actually a live reaction from my stream that I'm doing right now, because I'm actually running a giveaway for the League of Legends. So one of my viewers actually mentioned that the trailer is out for Spirit Blossom 2020. So as you can see over here, it's called The Path, an Ionian Myth, Spirit Blossom 2020 animated trailer League of Legends. Okay, so it was released today, of course, but I don't know what time. And then it says here in the description, every myth carries a seed of truth. A slain swordsman must decide if he will make a peace with his past or be consumed by it. All right, so let's watch the video without further ado and react to it. Okay, people, let's go. Oh wait, let me loosen the volume a bit. It was too loud, but it's okay. Oh, I like it. It's kind of anime-ish. It is anime style, actually. Oh, that's Ahri. That's definitely Ahri. Whoa. This is beautiful. Okay, there were some whispers going on. Cassiopeia. Dude, that looks so cool. Oh, isn't that trash? That is scary though. No! Oh look, Ahri is angry. Dude! Did he actually enter it? Himself. Ahri is there. Oh no.
You could have saved them.
That is super scary behind that. That was intense. Whoa. Oh, that was so cool. Is there more? Spirit Blossom. Wee. Sorry. Okay, first of all, let's talk about the animation. I love that they actually took the approach of anime for this one, because it's really cool to see, you know, all this very beautiful art. I think if I'm not mistaken, previously they did this kind of art before. So, like, it's nice to see this back. And then the storyline towards this is very intriguing as well, because at the end of the day, we kind of like have to wonder. So is he with the good side, or is he with the bad side now? Because as we can see, this monster over here managed to actually like consume him or something just now, right? It was kind of scary to see him like, ah, makan, cam. Okay, that was crazy. And I like this last part though, because we can see that, you know, he has the dark blade. I think this is a darkening blade, right? This looks almost like a darkening blade over here. And this part over here, just as we can see, because he has like the dark mask, but he still has the blue eyes of like, you know, the innocent one. So I am not so sure if he's like good or bad. But I'm assuming, I don't know, he looks like Yasuo. Is Yasuo gonna be like this? I mean, if it is, then I'll be like, damn, Riot really invested in very, very like good skin. I mean, I would say this one is really nice though. Though I don't like Yasuo, but I would say this is a very good skin, to be honest. Yeah, it's darkened, right? The blade looks darkened just now. So he has his own katana, like the normal katana, and also the darkened blade that he has when he defeated this guy over here. But it's kind of saddening because he didn't follow through Ahri, all the way. So basically, this fox is from Miskin. She's actually is actually Ahri, because the reason why I say so is here, as you can see over here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 tails, that is Ahri. So this is Ahri in her fox form. I mean, I'm not so sure if Ahri is gonna be in a fox form in game, or maybe like when she's walking, you know, down the lane, she's like into fox and then she transforms into a human. I mean, that would be awesomely cool if that actually happens as well. And yeah, I like how they portray Cassiopeia over here. I mean, she looks majestic over here, extremely majestic, I would say. You know, like her, because it's a statue, and we notice that, you know, like there are people down here. I think they were trying to worship her, but you know, Cassiopeia turned them into stone as an offering, I guess, you know, to her, you know, like because they prayed to her and stuff like that. I don't know, but I like when she opened her eyes, like when she turned and you're like, whoa, look at that, you're watching me, come back to me, you know, that kind of thing. Kind of scary, but I would say that is a very, very beautiful skin for Cassiopeia. I would not mind buying it at all, because it is very, very good. Because, I mean, let's be honest, okay? Which Cassiopeia skin is nice, other than Ethereum? None, right? I mean, this one looks legitly cool and awesome. I really, really, really love it, okay? I really love it. This is actually good. Yeah, oh yeah, the Kindred Wolf as well over here. Yeah. This wolf is actually the Kindred's wolf. I really like that one as well, but it kind of reminded me of Naruto as well. I mean, it's nice to fit the fox team, because, you know, Ahri's a fox, and then we have the Kindred, you know, the wolf and the fox. I mean, the wolf. Yeah, this is a wolf, but then it kind of fits the team nicely though. It fits nicely, to be honest. And then, you know, look at that. Isn't that the Ionia tree, if I'm not mistaken, as well? I'm gonna like lower down here a bit so that you can hear. So we just can go through. I mean, even the small part of details here, we can see, like, so look, Teemo over here, you know, all the small bits that they actually put in so that, you know, we can have a look and see. It's very, very nice. And I like the part that, you know, Ahri was like so sad over here. Where was it? Where he was trying to kill the himself. Here. It was kind of sad to actually see this part though. The Ahri is like, no, I mean, he's like, she's like, I lost hope to this guy because he was like consumed by all his regrets. And then I just like, the light faded out. You know, the guy could actually just like let go of the past and like, you know, focus on the future. But he was too focused with his despair that, you know, the lights went off for him. Yeah. So I'll be honest, this is a very, very nice trailer. Very well done. Storyline-wise is good as well. And I really can't wait to see the in-game of like all the other skins as well for Spirit Blossom. And I really, really can't wait to see if Yawn is going to be out as well for this too. Yeah, thank you so much, Athena, as well. Thank you so much, you know, for all the skins, the images that you showed to me. I mean, it's really cool. So yes, thank you so much for tuning in for this reaction video. And to those of you on the stream, please stay by, okay? I'm not ending the stream just yet, but to those of you who are watching this video, this reaction video, thank you so much for tuning in. Do let me know what you guys think down below in the comment of this skin, and which skin are you actually waiting for Spirit Blossom. Okay, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.